Now come hear my story of long, long ago, when I took my girlfriend home after the show. We went to her kitchen for something to eat, for a cold snack at midnight's darn hard to beat. We looked in her cupboard and it almost was bare. The remains of one chicken was all that was there. It tasted like manna from heaven above, for anything's good when you're falling in love. She got the wishbone and gave me the neck. We chewed on that chicken till it sure was a wreck. And a little bird told me that my courting was through when I ate cold chicken in the kitchen with you. Along come the preacher and he tied the knot, and I put on her finger the ring that I'd bought. She thought it cost me $100 or more. She didn't know that it came from the five and dime store. We climbed in the buckboard and we drove away. The honeymoon lasted for a year and a day. She spent all of my money and hollered for more. By then we'd had twins and I was walking the floor, doing the dishes and sweeping the floor, scrubbing out diapers till my fingers were sore. Look what I got into just for pitching woo, and eating cold chicken in the kitchen with you. We live in the mountains in a little log shack, and oh how I'm longing for my freedom back. When I get a nickel, it's never no news to learn my wife wants it for some more baby shoes. There's kids on the table, there's kids on the floor, there's kids in the corners and kids behind the door. Whenever we count them, we count by the score. And if Ma had that wishbone, she'd wish for some more. Taters and gravy is all that we eat, just a piece of cold chicken sure be a treat. For I popped the question and you said I do, when I was eating cold chicken in the kitchen with you.